How to convert EDB to PSD. Are you searching for the best converter tool to convert your Exchange EDB to Outlook PSD file? The solution, SysTools EDB to PSD Converter, is a multi-featured utility that converts your Exchange EDB file to Outlook PSD file within a few clicks. The utility converts the corrupted, encrypted and password-protected EDB file, and also create single PSD for each mailbox and split large file. If you need to remove external folder, then ignore system folder is another feature to avoid system folders from being converted. Email, contacts, calendars, tasks, notes, journals, etc. will get converted into PSD file format. From prerequisite point of view, your system must have MS Outlook installed and configured with dummy profile. The tool works in four steps. Firstly, open and browse your EDB file. Then scan it for recovery if corrupt. Then preview content of your EDB file. Finally, export EDB into PSD format. Let's begin in detail. First, you need to install and run SysTools EDB to PSD converter tool in your system. Click Add File option to make the browsing window available. For selecting EDB file and STM folder, browse your EDB file and browse the STM file if present. Click Add File button to continue. The tool show you the preview of your EDB data. Now proceed with export option. There are filter options which you can utilize for manageable conversion. If your EDB file is of large size, then select PSD split option to get the output PSD in small chunks. Browse saving location for the data that is going to be converted. Check the option Ignore System Folder to avoid system folders from being converted. Click What are system folders? For information about system folders and user folders, select folders for conversion. Then click Export button to start the conversion process. The tool show exporting process and in the end it generate a status report. You can save it as a comma separated file. You can check the output PSD file after the conversion process at previously selected saving location. Then you can import this PSD file in Outlook for viewing data after the EDB to PSD conversion process. Open Microsoft Outlook and click File option from menu bar and select Open and Export. Then select Open Outlook data file. Then browse your output PSD file and click OK. Now you can view your output PSD file data on Outlook. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.